Bridge has me and Amy trapped in this club downtown.
No, Charlie, I'm sorry. I just can't do that.
Mr. Benson, you've got to come. Come on, you're the only one who knows what's going on.
Temper, Charlie. It isn't polite.
You can't kill me here.
I don't want to kill you, Charlie. I want you to bring Peter Vincent to my house, just the two of you. That is, if you ever want to see Amy again.
Come on.
Mine.
You want chicken, man? You go someplace else.
Out of my way.
Move me.